Dr. Greenbeard here with another simple idea for you for Marketing Ideas 101. And basically what these videos are in Marketing Ideas 101 is these are simple ideas that vary in cost from free to sometimes thousands of dollars that I've used within my personal businesses to be able to help me to generate leads, new business, new contacts, so on and so forth. With each of these ideas, I'll do my best to explain why I chose them, and then I'll also try to talk about pros and cons and any other like hidden reasons as to why I chose them. So without further ado, here we go. Here's my first one. I woke up this morning. I knew I was going to get dressed. I knew I was going to put on a shirt. So one of the first things that I ever used as a marketing tool was t-shirts. You'll see it says on the front, I blaze, I blog, I get paid. People already look at the beard, and then they see that right under it. And then on the back it says, Pothead makes $1,000 a day, and it has a QR code. Now, the reason I wear this shirt is because it gives people the chance to like basically look at me from behind. You know, they'll see the shirt and the beard, and then they'll take a double take, and then they'll see the back. And I have no problem with, you know, sometimes people are offended with the Pothead, but most of the time people think, no way, Pothead ain't making no thousand in a day. So then they'll sneak up behind me and they'll zap the QR code. Oh, or they'll just walk up and they'll say, hey, excuse me, what do you mean Pothead makes? And that can be a pro or a con. When you're wearing this shirt, you need to be prepared to talk to people about it. Because even though it has information on it that they can zap with their phone, and sometimes I'll even defer and say, I'm sorry, I'm in a hurry, but if you just use your iPhone here and pop this QR code, it'll take you where you need to be. And they'll be like, oh, I don't even know about that. So then you get a chance to teach them about QR codes and so on and so forth. Most people are familiar with them, but real simple. Like I said, the pro, talk to a lot of people. The con, talk to a lot of people. Plus, some people, you know, depending on what you're willing to put on your shirts, you never know who you might end up talking to or what they're going to talk about. This, strictly a marketing shirt. So when people come up to me and say, Pothead makes that, what did you do, sell weed? No, in fact, I used to. I used to actually have a charity. But now, I don't need to. I do it all online, from the internet, from my blog. And this was one of the simple marketing ideas that I use to launch it. Whether it's my blog now or MCCNV in the past, I've always used t-shirts. Why? Well, because when you're out and about, people are going to be looking at each other, and they always look at what they're wearing. And when you find something like this, well, you tend to have a few more conversations throughout the day than other times. All right, everybody, this was a simple marketing idea 101. Basically, I want to say I got this good, thick t-shirt that I paid literally, I think it was like 12 bucks for the t-shirt, which is overpriced, but I wanted to make sure it was sturdy and they had what I wanted. And then to get it all printed up and everything, I believe for this whole shirt, everything was 30 bucks. 30 bucks total, which you could probably get this done cheaper. You could do this yourself at home with an iron, make your own heat transfer, and still have the same shirt. You could probably get this done for 5 bucks if you really wanted to go, you know, low spectrum but still have the same effect. All right, everybody, I hope these marketing idea videos help you. Please let me know if there's any questions you have or comments. Just leave them in the comments section. As you're leaving your comments and as you're liking and sharing these videos, make sure that you realize that if you have a question or something like that, the best way to get them through to me so that I can see them and answer them is to leave them on the comments of the YouTube video or the comments section of my blog page. Those are the only two things that have a direct link through my phone or my personal assistant device, whatever the hell you call them these days. Those are the only two things that send me a message right away. Comments and shares. If you comment and share something, I'll find out about it. If you comment on a video, I'll find out about it. If you comment on my YouTube, I'll find out about it. Comment on my blog, I'll find out about it. Those are the things. Facebook like and shares with comments. YouTube comments. Blog comments. All right? I hope this video was helpful, and we'll see you again on the next one. Peace.